Activating combat mode.
Showing your back to the enemy. Overconfidence will destroy you.
What is this? Damn it. You're not the only hero.
It's over.
Impossible.
Thanks, Angeal.
Training's over.
Why? You serious? I was just getting warmed up.
Zach. Embrace your dreams.
Huh?
If you want to be a hero, you need to have dreams and honor.
Ugh! You must be the anti-soldier monsters.
Activating combat mode.
Guns.
Prove your honor to me.
I got it.
Prove your honor to me.
Conflict resolved.
Soldier Second Class Zack, victorious again.
Good work. Now, get out of there. You've only got 5 minutes.
Got it. Director Lazard, are you watching? Ha! Gotta move! No time to play!
That's one more you owe me. You lost your focus.
Yeah. Oh, sorry if your sword got any wear, tear, or rust on it.
You're a little more important than my sword. But just a little.
Thanks. Angeal! Angeal! What? These guys aren't Muay Thai troops. Called it out.
Activating combat mode.
Concentrate. I'm feeling it!
Genesis.
The missing soldier first class? They're identical.
A Genesis copy.
Copy? A human copy?
Where's Angeal?
I thought he was fighting around here.
So he's gone too.
What? Wait, what does that mean?
It means Angeal has betrayed us as well.
No way! I know what kind of guy Angeal is, and he'd never do that! Angeal wouldn't betray us! Never! What the hell did you do, Angeal? Is that your idea of honor?
My mother could not continue to live, and neither can her son.
What are you talking about? What's going on here?
I told you. You can't live on that side anymore.
Angeal! Angeal!
My friend, do you fly away now? To a world that abhors you and I?
Shut up!
All that awaits
Shut
you
up! I'm
is
warning
a
you!
Somber morrow, no matter where the winds may blow. I don't see Sephiroth today, but are you game?
Angeal. He's gone missing. I'll explain later. Things will escalate. Be prepared.
Warm up's over!
Concentrate.
I'm feeling it! Summons aren't meant to be used like this. What happened to dreams and honor?
We are monsters. We have neither dreams nor honor.
soldier doesn't mean monster. Jill.
Well, look who's here. Hollander sent you, correct? You think that if you obey Hollander, he'll stop your body from degrading. Is that it? Pitiful. Just pitiful, I say.
Genesis.
A second-rate hack like Hollander couldn't cure a cold.
Genesis, that's enough.
Ah, what do we have here?
My friend, the fates are cruel. There are no dreams. No honor remains. The arrow has left the bow of the goddess.
The entire cast of Hollander's freak show.
Shut up, you!
Loveless, Act 4.
Where the two friends challenge each other to a duel. An ancient epic. I read it thinking it might aid my research, but pure drivel.
How does the duel end?
Unknown. The last act is missing. And yet to be discovered.
There are various theories. The mysterious gift of the goddess. What is the meaning behind it? For us, at least.
Hold it, Genesis!
My soul corrupted by vengeance hath endured torment to find the end of the journey in my own salvation. And your eternal slumber.
He's summoning again!
Zack, I leave this to you.
Huh?
You can do this. Trust me.
Don't leave me here! Stop! Come back! Aerith? Listen, can I call you back later? I have some company. Don't keep your guest waiting, she says.
Combat mode.
Ah! Where did everyone go?
What's the meaning of this? You need me, Genesis. Remember that. If you get rid of me, who's going to stop the degradation?
The Genova cells.
Stop! Cloud! Good work!
What? Nobody knows where the Genova cells are being kept. Not even Hojo knows. You'll never find it.
Then I shall willingly accept my fate. But I'll take the world with me.
Cloud! Go!
Shinra lapdogs!
Of the morrow, hath the shattered soul. Pride is lost, wings stripped away. The end is nigh. Such is the fate of a monster.
We're not monsters, you hear me? We're soldier. Where's your honor?
Even if the Morrow is barren of promises, nothing shall forestall my return. If this world seeks my destruction, it goes with me.
Genesis.
It should have been me. I should have dealt with Genesis.
Yeah. Then why'd you send me?
To prepare you for your next fight.
Have you lost it? Stop it!
Someone's waiting for you, no?
Angeal, don't do this.
Very good, Angeal. It is time to exact vengeance for our family's suffering.
Family?
No! My father is dead!
Fine. Then do it for your mother.
My mother's shame made her take her own life!
Shame? How terribly misguided. She should have been proud. Proud that she was the namesake of our experiment. Project G. Or should I say, Project Jillian?
Don't say her name.
Jillian, the woman implanted with Genova cells. Genesis, who had her genes mapped onto him during the fetal stage. Yes, Genesis was a failure. I'll admit it. But you, Angeal, you were actually bred inside Jillian's body. You are perfection.
Zach, I am perfect. A perfect monster. My cells can absorb genetic traits and pass them along to others.
A two-way conduit. Genova's power has passed on to you completely.
Zach, do you remember what I said about our enemy being all that creates suffering?
Yeah, but you're not one of them.
But I created my own suffering. Zach, let me show you.
Stop it! You don't know what you're doing! At least one sample!
Angeal!
Combat mode.
here comes the big one!
Zack, you have my thanks. This is for you. Protect your honor. Always. Embrace your dreams. If you want to be a hero, you need to have dreams and honor.
The sky is closer in the city above, right? Kinda scary, but the flowers might like it, maybe.
So you want to be a soldier? Hang in there. So, is everybody here now?
Sir!
You're all rookies, right?
Sir! Yes, sir!
One piece of advice. No. An order. Embrace your dreams. And, whatever happens, protect your soldier honor. Got it?
Sir!
We're all coming back here alive. You hear me? Let's go. Just you wait, Hollander.
Activating combat mode.
Make this a place of refuge.
Making progress, huh? As for me, I still haven't secured Hollander. Gotta move.
Yes, understood.
We've got scorpion types? Hollander's too well connected.
Activating combat mode.
This'll do! This is gonna sting! Bye now! taking you down a-
Oh no, you don't!
Hollander's that way, right? I really have to get serious now. That's far enough!
Really? You sure?
Hey! What is he... should have known.
Mission failed. This goes on your permanent record.
Sephiroth? Long time no see.
Let the Turks take care of the rest. I was on my way to Modeoheim, but I heard you were in the area.
Lucky me.
The situation has not resolved. Genesis copies have been sighted around the world.
That can't be. We wiped out those Genesis copies.
Did Genesis really die? They've been sighted in Midgar as well.
I see.
The slums, too. Permission to return, granted.
Yeah.
Take care.
You too. Hey, what's going on in Modeoheim?
The device Hollander was using has been stolen.
Genesis?
Probably.
Uh,
We'll meet again soon.
I'll hold you to that.
Mother, let's take back the planet together. I had an epiphany. Let's go to the Promised Land, Mother.
Sephiroth! Why did you kill the townspeople? Why did you hurt Tifa? Answer me, Sephiroth!
Mother, they're here again. You should have ruled this planet. You were stronger, smarter. But then they came. Those inferior dullards. They came and took this planet away from you. But don't be sad, Mother. I am with you now. We meet at last, Mother.
Sephiroth! What the hell happened to you? Ah! Sephiroth! I trusted you!
True power of soldier.
Mind your own business.
Concentrate.
I'm feeling it!
Come. Conflict resolved.
No. You're not... You're not the Sephiroth I once knew!
I am the Chosen One. I have been chosen to rule this planet. Dare you?
Cloud! Finish Sephiroth! Off!
Me. No. Impossible.
You did it.
This one here. Intriguing. Most intriguing. He'll make a fine test subject.
Not again.
When the War of the Beasts brings about the world's end, the goddess descends from the sky. Wings of light and dark spread afar. She guides us to bliss, her gift everlasting.
That's my hair!
You were a test subject in Hojo's new experiment. A modified version of Genova's power runs through you.
What? Seriously? No way. He just ate my hair.
Your cells will be my gift of the goddess. The degradation will cease.
You are twisted.
The monster has been harvested and can be discarded.
You're the monster.
Legend shall speak of sacrifice at world's end. The wind sails over the water's surface. Quietly. Surely.
You can do it, Zack.
Yeah, I'm on fire now!
Angeal, what do I do? Tell me.
Cloud, watch out! His name. Better run for it!
You can do it, Zack.
Yeah, I'm on fire now!
Your honor to me.
I got it.
Conflict resolved.
It's been a long time, Zack.
So, what happened? That thing wasn't so tough.
I can't fight like a first.
I'm just an Angeal copy.
Copy?
It's Lazard.
So, you're the one who helped Hollander out of Junon? Why would you do such a thing?
To exact my revenge. I needed Hollander.
You really chose the wrong friends, didn't you?
I agree. I never dreamed I'd be turned into an Angeal copy.
Well, just be happy you're linked to Project G.
It's a strange feeling.
Hmm?
The lust for vengeance that had so consumed my life. is all but gone now. And its place is a desire to help you. A desire to save Genesis. No. It's bigger than that. I want to save the world.
Nothing strange about that. Angeal lives inside you.
Genesis is trying to obtain the gift of the goddess. But what is it exactly? No. Whatever it is, he must be stopped.
I just don't understand what he's talking about at all. What should I do?
Angeal may show us the way. Perhaps.
Maybe. I hope so, Director.
Huh. Director. So, Zack, what is your dream?
Huh? Oh. Let's see.
To become a hero.
Huh. Unattainable dreams are the best kind.
Oh, come on. Lend me a hand. You and Angeal both. If we pull this off, we'll all be heroes. At the very least, I feel like one.
So, Zack, where is Genesis? I see.
Thanks.
guns.
Concentrate.
I'm feeling it.
You can do it, Zack.
Yeah, I'm on fire now.
Coming first is not.
Better run for it!
Prove your honor to me.
I got it.
My soul, corrupted by vengeance, hath endured torment to find the end of the journey. In my own salvation, you're late.
Loveless again.
You have succeeded, Angeal's spirit, and carry a part of Sephiroth within you. Thus, the three friends are reunited once again. And Loveless is reenacted.
No! Open your eyes, Genesis!
When the War of the Beasts brings about the world's end.
I've come here to help you.
The goddess descends from the sky. Wings of light and dark spread afar. She guides us to bliss, her gift everlasting.
What is that?
The gift of the goddess. A heavenly boon found only in Benora.
I thought the cells were the gift.
There are various interpretations.
I don't understand.
To ponder the mystery is in itself a gift. We will all join the life stream. You are no exception. The planet has become my guardian.
Keep talking to me. Don't let it take over. You're not a monster, you're one of us.
Yeah. over!
My soul, corrupted by vengeance, hath endured torment to find the end of the journey in my own salvation. And your eternal slumber.
Does this mean you knew from the beginning?
Stand and fight, soldier first class.
Zack!
Why is everyone always pushing things on me? Yeah.
Find your own business!
Shinra attacked us.
Save your strength.
I got some help. From him. Over there.
It's you.
Director!
Thank you. Okay, let's eat. Sorry I'm not the real thing, but...
Is it good?
Yeah.
The gift of the goddess.
This apple?
Geo. The dream came true.
I wish I knew where you were. It's already been 4 years now. This is the 89th letter that I've sent to you, but I don't even know where to send them anymore. I really hope that this final letter that I'm writing gets to you. By the way, the flowers are selling very well. They make everyone so happy. Thanks to you, Zach. Aerith.
4 years?
What do you mean, final?
You're gonna make it too. You got that?
This must be an important matter if they are sending the two of us.
Apparently, the subject will become our brother.
Is that so? But he accept his fate willingly?
Even if the morrow is barren of promises, nothing shall forestall my return. To become the dew that quenches the land, to spare the sands, the seas, the skies, I offer thee this silent sacrifice.
Zisne! The army's mobilizing. Find the targets before they do.
Understood. The army won't be as subtle.
I want them alive. You hear me? You're going to save Zack's life.
Of course. I haven't even told him my real name.
Help them. Sisne, I have letters for Zack. 88 of them.
I'm just kidding. You know I wouldn't do that to you. We're friends, right?
They can't be serious. There's no way we're gonna find two needles in a haystack this size.
There's no mission that's impossible for the
Turks, yeah.
Also, Sung apparently has something to give him.
Who? The target? So we're couriers now. Delivering packages to fugitives, huh?
Reno, Rude, status.
We got nothing.
You?
Likewise. I'm heading to point 235. You two take point 120.
Roger.
All right, let's get going.
Boy, oh boy. The price of freedom is steep. Embrace your dreams. And whatever happens, protect your honor.
As soldier! Come and get it!
Activating combat mode.
Later! Got him! Here we go! This is gonna sting! Got him! Raider! How about this? Oh no, you don't! Heads up! That's enough! Bye now! Oh no, you don't!
I'm Sisney.
Here's a present.
Some hope that you're hurt.
Where's Angelia?
Ready to go.
I
understand now why Sephiroth took
yes.
For
so
real.
Get away safely.
Zack, I gotta go.
Monster's objective.
I really like
join
that sword.
Battle.
Nothing else
Zack,
out.
Zack,
hold on.
You have my thanks.
Hello.
Activating combat mode.
That's right.
But wanna hear?
Not scary
work
at all.
Stuff?
Will I see you again?
I'll be here.
that? For the both of us. Both of us? That's right. You're gonna. Live. You'll be my living legacy. My honor, my dreams. They're yours now. Living legacy. Embrace your dreams. If you want to be a hero, you need to have dreams.
Thank you. I won't forget. Good night. Zach.
That girl. She said that the sky frightened her. But it must feel so good up there. Those wings. I want them too. It does feel good. If you see Aerith, say hi for me.
Hey, would you say I became a hero?
Soldier. First class.